has turned on the seatbelt light. Please take your seat and fasten your seatbelts. Thank you.
Meet Simon. He's a technical writer who uses MadCap Flair to create online documentation for medical professionals. Meet Brad, Angelina, John, Paul, George, Ringo, Yoko, Spicoli, and Dude. They work with Simon. Meet all these other people. They're customers who read Simon's documentation. One day, Yoko went down to Simon's office in Storage B and told Simon that there was a typo in his documentation. Apparently, Simon had mistakenly told his readers to treat patients by giving them Lipithor. As we all know, Lipithor is a giant sea monster. And the last thing you want to do is treat high cholesterol with a giant sea monster. Simon and Yoko talked about how nice it would be if people had a way to communicate with each other right there in the documentation. Maybe a reader would have caught that typo a long time ago and told Simon about it. After doing a quick search, Simon discovered that he could integrate his documentation with MadCap Pulse. So Simon called MadCap Software, got his hands on Pulse, and installed it on a server. In Flare, he opened his HTML5 target. He used the Community tab to enable a connection between the Pulse server and the Flare target. And he created a community, which would become the social media component of his output. In his skin, he made sure that Community was selected. Then Simon generated his target and published the output for everyone to see. After this, everything changed. Now everyone could talk to everyone else. Customers could talk to Simon, Simon could talk to his colleagues could talk to one another, and everyone could talk to Lipithor. Here's how it all looked and worked. First of all, there are 4 levels of Pulse users. The higher the level, the more stuff you can do. This is Nurse Ratched. She opens Simon's documentation in her browser for the first time. Because she's not a registered user yet, she's considered part of the general public, the lowest level. She can view and search comments in the documentation. She can also rate topics. In other words, she can lurk, which is what most people tend to do when it comes to social media. But Nurse Ratched wants to ask a question about lobotomies. To do this, she needs to join the customer user level, also called the basic user level. So she clicks this link to register. So now that Nurse Ratched is a basic user, she selects the Community tab to edit her profile. She adds an image and chooses whether she wants to receive email notifications when certain things take place. And then she goes to the bottom of the topic and asks her question. Almost immediately, here comes Yoko, who previously subscribed to that topic and therefore received an email notification when Nurse Ratched posted her question. Yoko knows all about lobotomies and answers the question. Nurse Ratched likes the answer and says so by clicking the like button. She also clicks this button to subscribe to the topic. That way she can receive emails whenever someone adds a comment, status update, question, or something else in the topic. The next thing you know, Nurse Ratched is running hog wild, posting all kinds of comments, photos, videos, and articles about lobotomies. And others are getting involved in those discussions too, because who doesn't like a lobotomy? Now for the most part, Simon's customers stay at one of those 2 levels, general public or basic users. But Simon's colleagues at his company are often elevated to one of the higher levels. Just above basic users are advanced users. These users are also called employees in Pulse because they're usually internal to a company. Spicoli and Dude here are web guys at Simon's company, and they're both advanced users. That means they can do everything that basic users can do, plus some other things. They can access a bunch of special features or apps in their Community tab. And they do things like assign tasks to one another. They can also join custom groups in the Pulse community. For example, Spicoli belongs to a group called Lobotomies with John, Yoko, and Ringo. And Dude belongs to a group called Restless Leg Syndrome with Paul, George, Brad, and Angelina. Groups allow them to form discussions around their own areas of interest. It's like the VIP room at the back of the nightclub where P. Diddy, Snoop Dogg, and Charo meet up. The highest level is administrator. These people are like the Wizard of Oz. They have complete access to everything behind the Pulse curtain. When Simon installed Pulse, he set himself up as an administrator, because he always wanted to be a wizard. To get behind the curtain, Simon opens his browser and enters the path to his Pulse server. As an administrator, Simon can do everything that everyone else can do. Plus, he can go behind the curtain and do all kinds of other things. For example, he can promote people to become advanced users or even administrators. and he can create groups like the ones just described. Lipithor tells Simon that he wants to be able to create his own groups for monsters. So Simon goes behind the curtain and makes Lipithor an administrator. One of the coolest things that Simon can do as an administrator is look at reports to see how people are using his documentation. For example, he can run a report to see which search phrases people are using, but getting no results on. He might see that people are searching for the word drug, but he actually uses the word medication in his documentation. As a result, people aren't finding the information they need. So Simon goes behind the curtain and opens a page called Synonyms. On this page, he creates a connection between the terms drug and medication. So now when people search for the word drug, they find all the topics where the word medication is used. Not only that, but in the search results, Pulse comments are found along with the regular topic content. So that makes it even easier for people to find what they need, which makes everyone very happy. And that's what Pulse is. One big, happy community of people. And a giant sea monster. Thank you.